Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. Sure, here's a step-by-step tutorial on how to install Python 2.7 on Windows 10 along with code examples. Open your web browser and go to the Python Software Foundation's website, Python 2.7 Downloads. Scroll down to the Files section and choose the Windows x86 MSI installer if you have a 32-bit system, or the Windows x86-64 MSI installer for a 64-bit system. Click on the installer link to download the installer. Locate the downloaded installer file, example Python 2.7.x.msi. Double-click the installer to launch the installation wizard. Check the box that says Add Python 2.7 to Path during the installation. This will make it easier to run Python from the command prompt. Click Install now to start the installation process. Open the command prompt by pressing Win plus R, typing CMD, and pressing Enter. Type the following command to check if Python is installed. This should display the Python version you just installed, example Python 2.7.x. Create a new text file using a text editor such as Notepad. Enter the following simple Python script. Save the file with a .py extension, for example, hello.py. Open the command prompt, navigate to the directory where you saved the Python script, and run the script. You should see the output, hello, Python 2.7. Congratulations! You have successfully installed Python 2.7 on your Windows 10 system. Keep in mind that Python 2.7 is officially unsupported as of January 1, 2020. It is recommended to use Python 3 for any new projects as Python 2.7 has reached its end of life. ChatGPT.